Hey Steve, how's it going? I'm going to try something new with this one. I'm not going to make any notes at all, I'm just going to talk. So as you can tell, I've not really been keeping up with this whole vlogging thing. In many ways, my week is kind of a write-off in terms of doing anything else other than work. I'm even going to keep the train noise in it, but I'm going to endeavour just to try and do vlogs now as often as I can. Just get used to it, really. I need to get used to kind of just simply expanding my views, just as a bit like this, you know. So, what's new with me? I decided to drink green tea, not so much because of a health thing, but just because I've really gone off regular tea. I drink too much regular tea at work and I've really gone off of it, you know. Also, only 3 weeks until Siobhan gets back. Yay! So I need to start planning some things to prank her with when she gets back. Any suggestions, please let me know. Other than that, it's really been the same old, to be honest. Much like you, I think I'm kind of conflicted with my current position in life. I mean, it seems like there's a weird trade-off in that. On the one hand, I have so many great opportunities to be creative, meet people, and go to great events. On the other hand, the hours are shit and the pressures are just really quite intense. And of course, added to that, I'm not entirely sure exactly where I would go otherwise. I mean, I've already spoken to you about this, I have some ideas. But my concern is that if I move into one of these other professions, then there'll be so many things that I get to do now that I won't be able to do, you know? So in some ways, despite all the frustrations that I feel there, it's kind of a complacency thing, I guess, you know? Anyway, this will ultimately work itself out because, you know, hey, it has to. But the question is whether or not I actually decide to do it, or whether life and time decide for me. But hey, we'll see. Alright, take care, mate. See you soon. By the way, it's springtime now, so enjoy. Goddamn wind.